Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
No need for threats. I ain't quarrelsome.
Keep going!
Hey! Quit this damn foolishness!
You borrow from the O'Driscoll boys.
What you staring at?
You pay the O'Driscoll boys.
You two can't win a fair fight, Dad. Well,
looks like you need a lesson.
Best night's sleep in Valentine, right here.
Good morning, Arthur.
Feels like we're back on track, more or less.
Yep. Money and food. Now everyone needs to keep it coming.
For sure.
Good morning, Arthur.
Always good to see you.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
You got everything you need, Miss Grimshaw?
Oh, not by a long shot, Mr. Morgan. We lost a lot in the move.
We'll be back on our feet soon.
A favor, if it's convenient, I mean.
Sure.
If you're out on your adventures and you see any herbs for seasoning, would you mind grabbing them for me?
Seasoning?
Yes. Don't tell Mr. Pearson.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Here's those herbs you asked for.
Excellent. Thank you. I'll slip these in Pearson's pot when he's not looking.
Miss Grimshaw, I apologize.
Morning, Arthur.
My lady. You squirming little maggot.
Don't do this, please.
We should have killed you a while back.
Will you leave me be?
Fear not. We'll get you soon enough.
For the love of God, that's enough!
Why are you trying to rile people up?
Hello, Abigail.
Whatever else is in store for us, Arthur, I'll tell you one thing.
What's that?
It's a rare old pleasure not to be freezing our balls off up in those mountains.
You're not wrong there.
Be well.
And you, Hosea.
Idleness is betrayal because it means I work so you don't have to. That's not right, is it?
I guess not, miss.
You're right, not missy! On!
Okay, boy. Make sure you stay awake there, Karen.
Good morning, Arthur.
Easy, easy. Easy, whoa. Easy, boy, you're okay. Slow up now. Thank you.
Patrols when they was talking up life in a gang.
We gotta find something soon.
Grit your teeth, we ain't done yet. We'll have a drink when we're done.
Yeah.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
No need for threats. I ain't quarrelsome.
Keep going! That's it. Off you trot.
We'll be sure to keep a bullet warm for you. Just listen out for the accents.
Morning, mister.
Okay, there. Let's go, boy.
Morning, mister.
Mister?
Wesley's doing. Parker?
Eat this, boy.
Day, ain't it?
Brings a smile to my face.
How'd you do?
You can rest now, boy.
Shot the poor boy right through his eyes.
Yeah. Hi there.
Howdy. Oh, do you have the time there?
Can't say I know.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello there, and welcome.
Well, the other day I seen some poor bastard get bushwhacked by a group of street rats, swarmed on him like a pack of wolves.
See you later. Train's due to arrive shortly. Prepare to board.
sweating.
Hello.
Hey there.
You leave something behind?
Thanks, partner.
You all right, boy?
Boy.
Hey! Quit this damn foolishness!
You borrow from the O'Driscoll boys.
What you staring at?
You pay the O'Driscoll boys.
You two can't win a fair fight, Dad.
Looks like you need a lesson.
Every one of us O'Driscoll's gonna piss on your grave!
You might have just saved my life, stranger.
You're a gentleman.
They won't bother you no more.
If only there was more men like you and less of them damn O'Driscolls. I'm gonna see to my ailings. Thank you, mister. Really.
Let's go, boy. Thank you.
Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself. I never forget a face. This is your first time here, right? Ain't no money in sloppy hunting.
Pleasure doing business with you. Folks will enjoy eating that.
Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Been a pleasure doing business with you. Thanks, partner.
Everything holding up?
All right here, folks. Nothing new.
Hello, mister.
Hello there.
Evening.
Howdy.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give him one of these ribs, just watch him grow.
Come on now, boy.
And it's outlaws.
The hell's going on with this place?
Okay, then.
Finest meats here. Nowhere else.
Are you doing all you can? Huh? Use your strength to help the weak.
Welcome, welcome. Come on in.
Please, please, somebody, be generous. Show you care. Come on, please, somebody.
Can you arrange a bath? I need a wash.
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Would you like some help in here?
Sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
Just relax. I'll take care of you. Hope the water's hot enough.
Let me know if you'd like a bit of an extra scrub anywhere.
So how's it going?
Fine, thank you.
I don't half gossip around here.
That's how it goes around here.
Well, I was nearly married once. She never bathed me.
Let's just keep that between us and these four walls, shall we?
Oh, you're very professional.
Oh, stop it. You're too kind.
So, you spoken for?
You're nosy, aren't you?
Number of times I nearly died the past few weeks, you wouldn't believe.
I wouldn't want that for anyone. Oh, you do feel tense.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
Okay, maybe we'll cross paths.
Best night sleeping Valentine, right here.
Can I get a room for tonight, please?
Room's all yours. Head on up.
You know, they don't mention the patrols when they was talking up life in a gang.
We gotta find something soon.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
Go on! Get lost!
You really shouldn't rile me. Ain't wise.
You'll be meeting the Reaper! End him here!
I made it right with you, I swear.
Well, then, I guess you forgot about the interest.
Oh, yeah.
This one's dead. Guess that'll be a write-off.
You two can't win a fair fight, that it?
Oh, now it's on, boy! You're gonna beg me to end it.
Uh-huh.